exclaiming one day when she lifted
them. Yeah, this is what I'm saying. This should be rigid. It shouldn't be able to move like that. And there's actually like a large gap here. I'm sure this is no good. It's faulty. It should, the other ones, everything, and the only time it should be able to move is when the motor's working to fold up and down. They never move like this. Which I'm concerned that the mechanism inside here is broken, the same as the one that I've got on the car. So I don't think this is any good, mate.